So now that we have looked at ourselves, we'll take one more step back. And we'll look at ourselves and our environment. This well-to-do person, how does he relate to his family? How does he relate to his friends, to his colleagues at work? What kind of a life, social life, does this person have? What is he to his wife, his children, his co-workers? And if I look at that now, I see there's more distance. He's become more identified with his role, the role which generates money. He's more busy. He doesn't have more time for his friends, his family, his loved ones, but actually less. And yes, in the time he does spend with them, he can spend a lot more money, but ultimately he will be spending less time with them rather than more. So people will receive more money, but less of him. Is this really a step forward? Is this a step forward for me? Is this a step forward for my loved ones? Who really benefits from all this stability and these extra possibilities? Is it really worth the price? Because you're not just paying a price yourself, but also everybody in contact with you is also paying for your dream. But in this case, I don't think that the people around me would want me to pay this price. I think they would prefer to have more of me and less of money. So, it looks that at least on this level, achieving my goal, making my dream come true, will actually not make my situation better the way I thought it would. But let's assume that it is actually a more positive image. And I could continue my journey to see even more of where my dreams will take me.